Westfield Road, cargo facilities and West Post Office.
Hi, we are on the air train at the San Francisco International Airport. We just arrived on the BART train from downtown SeaTac, so we just transferred to the air train right now. We're just trying to take you around the all the terminals here, so really cool. This one is free. Pretty nice, huh? Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Free ride, you know, why not enjoy, you know? Not this free. My flight is later, so.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
I'm staying around here.
Oh, you're staying around here? Are you going home?
No, I live in Illinois.
Oh, you go to Illinois? Oh, okay. I just stay here for one night, then I fly, but my flight is later, so. Just take my time.
Where are you going?
Go to the airport. I'm going to
Asia.
Yeah, they got cheap flights here. That's
yeah.
Why I come here from Seattle.
Oh, okay.
But they give you cheap flight, I just come here, you know, why not? Really nice here, the airport, really nice here. This is one of the best airports in the US. It's so friendly, so clean, you know, everything. You can walk, take a train anywhere.
Hold your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train.
And then they have the BART train, you take the BART train down below, take you around to the city, to Oakland, to all around, everywhere, you're really nice. So you're flying to Illinois now?
I just landed.
Oh, just landed? Oh, good. Have a good, nice trip. Beautiful here.
Not left, it was raining.
Oh, it's sunny. The last few, yesterday, today, really nice. So they just go around in a circle, so really cool.
Please hold on. Next stop is the rental car center. Please refer to the directory above the doors for all off-airport rental car companies. These are accessed by shuttle buses located at the ground level of the rental car center. While using your rental car, please avoid leaving valuables in your vehicle when parked.
Have a nice trip, my friend. That's a rental car station for the air train.
in the chain. For passengers and carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform.
Long-term parking.
Doors closing.
We're going around the circle, checking out the air train, so let's go around the circles. This is the last station.
The next stop is the rental car center. Please refer to the directory above the doors for all off-airport rental car companies. These are accessed by shuttle buses located at the ground level of the rental car center. While using your rental car, please avoid leaving valuables in your vehicle in the park.
Center. Now that's the highway of the
rental car center.
Like 101 or something like that. 101, highway 101.
I don't want to jinx it.
It's South San Francisco.
Hey, by the way, I want to tell you, we made a change in the house. We, I was looking at the doctor, this morning walking through, and then I saw, I love that office. And then I was looking at it, thinking, shit, I want to live here. I'm not going to get to the office.
Westfield Road.
Doors closing.
What train coming from downtown San Francisco?
Please hold on. Next stop is Garage A. Please hold on. Approaching Garage A. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform. Garage A.
Yeah.
please hold on. Approaching Terminal 3, please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers, cars, and others, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform. Terminal 3, United and United Express.
Yeah,
it's so good. Exactly that. He just died last year. But he was just so, he's the best drunk actor. I think he's in any movie, any show, anything. He was so good. But that was never a... I've seen so many movies.
That's it for the BART train ride at San Francisco International Airport. And this is the map right here.
Doors closing.
Ready to check in.
Yeah.
West Gate Road. Please make sure you have all your personal belongings and watch your step as you exit the train. For passengers with carts and luggage, please use elevators located at either end of the station platform.